Rasmussen picks it up again.
Big
collision.
Slow
to get up to DeBrincat.
He went down really
hard. The net is off its moorings.
What happened is, I think.
And then Middleton down.
He got, he went right after Hartman across
sure
him right near the mouth. Right below the mouth.
He's likely to get one here, a penalty for that, but
I don't blame him.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I couldn't see from my position how he got tripped up. I thought it was accidental, but possibly not by that reaction.
And almost, I know the definition of a slew foot is when the arm comes over the top.
Oh, it was a
slew. Now, he definitely took his leg out. Now, that's on the verge of a slew foot.
Yeah.
The league looks at it, how much force is the upper arm to bring it down. It was there. It was a dirty play.
Well, that precipitated the cross check for sure. I mean, that's just over and above. And that's a nasty play because a guy ends up going on his back and his lower back, and that's exactly. Now Hartman normally would respond, but he knew
Detroit number 98 has a 2-minute minor for cross checking.
93, not 98. But yeah, that was definitely going to the Slewfoot category, the dictionary for sure. Boy. Now, you know the message there is for sure, how come you didn't catch the slew foot? You don't want to read those lips.
Thanksgiving.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I can read his lips.
Well, now you got a big penalty to kill. A guy takes a penalty like that, I guess it's okay. Because you're protecting your space and your territory and your world for somebody that did something to you that was nasty and dangerous in playing this game at this high speed.